I felt so free. I saw my reflection in the